We've been wondering about this all morning. You've all seen the promos. It's now the moment we have been waiting for, Studio 10's two big announcements.
I'm excited.
Come on,
Sarah. Let's do it.
We have Denise standing by on the Gold Coast, and Joe is joining us from his deathbed.
How are
you? Did you say, where do you think? You can join in all of this. You can join in all of this at the Gold Coast. There's a bird flying backwards. Now we've got two surprises. Yes. So is Joe in a sick bed?
Yes.
Did you say?
He rarely calls in sick, but he did today. He's in the deathbed at the moment.
Oh, the poor thing. Oh. I'm going home for another antibiotic after this.
And I tell you, though, you're all matching. You got spotty vest, spotty umbrella. How did that all happen?
Oh, look, I'm colour coordinated from top to toe. But listen, I have got a surprise for you.
What?
Are you all right?
We are coming to Brisbane and... Who's all right? I'm fine. No, the big surprise.
What is it?
I'm telling you the big surprise. We, the show, of all our guest hosts, all the bands back together again, and we're going to be in Brisbane and Gold Coast for the week.
Woo!
And you can share in this beautiful weather. And what I was hoping is that it'd clear a bit so you could see surface in the background. But can you see it?
Oh, yes. It's hot, yes.
Wow. Yeah.
It's peeping between the clouds.
So we're going on a road trip.
Yeah, this is an amazing view when it's a nice day. Yeah. And can I just say, we need the rain. It's been very dry. All I can think of is the little flowers. They'll be all happy. And we must say thank you to Ben and to Pete, because they've been out in the rain since 8:30. They look gorgeous.
Yeah. So when's this happening?
Very soon, I think. We're going on a road trip. We're taking
happening?
The whole team.
Oh, it's a big surprise. Not allowed to tell you.
I think it's happening at the end of the month. Is that right?
You know, I can hardly hear.
Oh, we're going to see. We're going to wait and see. Yep. Denise, just before we let you go as well, we've got another big announcement. But are you okay? Because lots of people have been worried about you and sending their love to you because you've not been well.
Oh, and I must... I've heard from people I haven't heard from for years because they thought they might be in the will. No, I'm fine. But thank you for all those lovely letters and stuff. It's been terrific. But I'm fine, thank you.
Yay.
Settled in and loving it.
We need
to go. All right, who's next?
What is the next surprise?
This is a rollercoaster of emotion right now. What's happening next?
Who is it?
Well, it's not me.
Sarah. What? What is that?
I'm sick of holding my stomach in. You guys are so onto it. I've had to hide behind the desk because of the eager eyes. And the hot flushes, yes, the hot flushes.
No idea.
More. Sarah, tell us more. So how many weeks and how are you feeling?
Well, I'm due in December.
Christmas baby.
Yes. Yep. And it was kind of a surprise because we were hoping to try again at the end of the year. And I've been pretty queasy and I'm all nervous all of a sudden. And I'm pretty tired, but I'm sort of coming through that part now.
So you followed those tips that we were talking about earlier.
That's your baby.
That's a good looking child.
That's inside my uterus, so.
And that's a beautiful uterus.
Have you told Paulie?
Well, he doesn't really understand.
Or have you made any sort of patting your tummy? And...
He kisses my tummy. I say, kiss the baby, and he kisses my tummy, which is very, very cute. But it's funny, our babysitter said, when I showed her the sonogram photo, she goes, oh, darling, he looks just like Paul. I don't know what sex it is yet. We haven't found out. I probably will, though, because I'm hopeless.
That's so that's amazing.
Wonderful. You knew.
Oh, did
you
not know?
No.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm serious.
I must on you. I must confess. I have an envelope downstairs in makeup that's sealed and signed that has exactly that information.
Really?
In it.
Mm-hmm.
Really? I didn't know.
No, I didn't know either.
And, but tell me, I want to know more. So Tom, how's Tom? What's...
Over the moon. Yeah. He is super excited and he's like, oh, no, we're halfway through our family. I'm like, halfway? Might get another one if you're lucky. So yeah, he's super pumped and yeah, it's just
It's amazing news. Congratulations.
I tell you honestly, like it has been. You pop so much quicker on the second one, don't you?
Oh yeah, much quicker.
Actually, I had a guest host say to me, "Are you pregnant or have you let yourself go?"
You're not going home empty-handed, honey.
Wow!
Danielle Bitchoff, I've done it again.
Little boots on the top.
You're so clever. Thank you, beautiful. Thank you.
You're not going home empty-handed. It's the Studio 10 second baby.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Would you like me to take away like a lady in waiting?
Are you still going to be my doula for the second one,
Well,
Jono?
We're not sure. We're still waiting for the DNA to find out whether the father is Thomas or me.
I am so happy for you.
Are you shocked?
Yes!
Yeah?
Well, just that you didn't tell me.
I know. I usually tell you everything.
Yes!
It's been very, very hard.
Why didn't you say anything?
Because I got into trouble from Rob. He said to say I wasn't allowed to tell anyone.
And could you have kept a secret?
Yes, she's a vault. Yes. She's a vault.
Yep, absolutely. Yep. I'm so happy for you.
Oh, thank you.
I'm really
happy. Ding Dong's still there.
Ding
Dong's
still there.
Hello, love.
I'm here. I'm listening. Congratulations. Yeah. I thought you might have been. You were just giving a few signals, but it's certainly taken away from my news that I'm pregnant.
That's a miracle.
Oh, we could have been. We've been bump sisters.
I'm so happy. Oh. I'm so happy for you. Oh, that's great.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, Denise, you beautiful woman.
Good.
Joe, are you all right? You got anything to announce?
I got to say, guys, I'm just absolutely. I thought I was floored before, but I'm absolutely just flabbergasted by this news. This is just the most amazing thing ever, and I just want to say to all of you guys and to Sarah especially, this is just so incredible. I can't believe we're going to Brisbane.
Into bed. We don't want you getting sick again. We want to see your gorgeous face on our panel very soon. And Joe, hope you're feeling better, matey.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'll see you very much.
Yay! Go, I know.
This is so long.
And you have the best poker face.
Oh, it's hard throwing you off the scent. The number of stories I have spun.
Yes. Yeah. So I'm so happy for you.
All right, so it's out there now and I can breathe. All right.